I got nothing to show for, except pictures I pose for, but I keep them in a box under my bed. I told you time and again.
That was Under My Bed by Meiko. Her 2007 independently released album reached number one on the iTunes folk charts. Since then, you've been hearing her music pop up on TV shows and radio stations across the country. Now she's getting ready to release her new album, The Bright Side. Please welcome Meiko. How are you? So exciting to have you here. Tell us about your new album. You're about to release it, so thanks for being here.
Thank you.
Do a little preview.
I started recording it a couple years ago, and it's just been like 2 years of work, and it comes out May 15th, and yeah, I was able to play with electronic elements here and there, and keeping it folky at the same time, and it was really fun.
And it's amazing how you've grown from being independent.
Yeah.
So how did that evolution happen for you, and why was that important to start out indie?
Well, it was good for me because that's the only way I could do it. I was waiting tables at this really cool place called the Hotel Cafe, and I was playing music and waiting tables, and I got a song while I was playing a show, and someone from Grey's Anatomy that did the music was at the show, and she put my song in Grey's Anatomy, and around the same time Perez Hilton wrote about me, and I got a lot of support at like one time, and I was able to quit waiting tables and go on tour.
So. That's amazing.
Yeah, it was good.
Was that surprising to you?
It was. It was. Yeah, it was dreamy. I was really happy to quit waiting tables.
And now what is the inspiration behind the song you're singing today?
This song is called Leave the Lights On, and when I was writing for this record, I was really happy and in love, and I was writing all these love songs, and I wanted to get a little gritty, so I was imagining what it would be like to have a secret love affair.
Oh, and how did your lover feel about that?
He liked it. I hope, I think, yeah.
Okay, well, so fabulous to see you and have you here today, and to perform her new single, Leave the Lights On, live from the What's Trending studio, it's Meiko.
Thanks.
Getting late, I really should go, he's waiting for me. We both know it's not what it seems. We both know what's between the sheets. I know that it's a secret and that I gotta keep it, but I want the lights on, yeah, I want the lights on, and I don't wanna run away anymore. Leave the lights on, leave the lights on, leave the lights on. What would they say? What would they do? Trouble if they knew. I'm trying hard to make you see all that you are is all that I need. I know that it's a secret and that I gotta keep it, but I want the lights on, yeah, I want the lights on, and I don't wanna run away anymore. Leave the lights on, leave the lights on. I know that it's a secret and that I gotta keep it, but I want the lights on, yeah, I want the lights on, and I don't wanna run away anymore. Leave the lights on, leave the lights on. And that I gotta keep it, but I want the lights on, yeah, I want the lights on, and I don't wanna run away anymore. Leave the lights on, leave the lights on, leave the lights on.
Meiko, look for the album, The Bright Side, coming out May 15th, May 15th.
And there's a free download on that song on meikomusic.com.
Love it. Yeah, go to meikomusic.com.